I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there! Target sight! Light him out!
Burn. Let's finish this. again.
Midgard, Crystal, don't kill me now!
Let's finish this.
I'm not tired. I can do this all night!
Burn. No, let's do this. Shit. Any last words?
How much more time do you think you'll need? Think I ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here. You ready? Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Duty call. Here we go.
buds off.
Now that's what I call teamwork. Stay where you are.
No shit.
All right, assholes, show me your hands.
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement.
It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. All right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
No escape.
Not bad. I told you we were gonna push it past the red line! Open up the throttle!
Pay attention. Burn!
Shall I keep you company? In the blink of an eye!
No holding back.
Open up the throttle. Give us a hug.
Here we go.
In the blink of an eye.
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Okay, boys, give them everything you've got, but kill the swordsman first.
again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it.
Let's go.
Right.
Run! Run while you can!
Here.
Glad yours is.
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they've cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
Hostile forces have reached 70 cannon in large numbers. Rest of the field. Special task force hostile. All units, repeat the location and secure. Repeat.
So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
Because a soldier wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you're worried about it, though.
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. You are able to set up here and search the suspect. You will establish a perimeter, roadblocks included. Contain the situation.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Florida, let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Come on. Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just winged, I think. Or shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst.
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
Return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was just terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice. An emergency has been declared. All civilians must remain indoors.
Right, this is it. Through here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh?
Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgar special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be
wait,
fun. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa!
Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall.
Not if you do first.
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No! Wait! Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world!
I'll head home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure.
You saw it too.
This is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst-casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's.
Me wanting to leave Midgard? All night thinking about the reactor.
This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play. Guys aren't allowed, remember?
You know about the secret reactor jobs?
I'm gonna try to find some living work.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you.
What?
These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Aw, I missed you too. Oh, Jiggums.
You know about the secret reactor? Well, if it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Oh. Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
Not happening.
Sorry. Sorry, a little too in your face? I'll just have to change it up then. Nighty-night.
Bad idea.
Scares me to death thinking there might be more to come.
The trains are running tomorrow.
I feel that we leave Midgard in goal.
Probably asleep. She's probably asleep. She's probably asleep. Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry. He was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So,
can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it.
Let's head for the bar.
Okay.
Yes.
this even working?
Let me handle this. your two left feet. Easy now.
What's going on? What's happening?
We ain't putting on a damn show! The hell were those things? Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors. I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any...
I'm fine. Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge. I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Ah, forgot to give this to you, bro. Your prize for taking the top spot on the darts leaderboard. You earned it. After you guys come back from the plate, maybe we can play around together. With old Wedge in charge, this place will be safer than ever.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them. All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
It's that obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
I got my hands on tickets for the Loveless musical. Would you like to go with me?
You do realize we're on duty.
The slums are avalanche territory. Stay sharp.
Right. Sorry, sir. It's just that... Never mind. Expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
They'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
into them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contain neutralizing threats.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
We need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan, E. Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, he's sure as. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha. He's close. Come on. There! Baron!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had enough to deal with you damn robo-bug. I'm gonna rip off those friendly legs of yours one by one.
Let's go.
Let's burn!
train! Don't let any of them escape!
Let me get this over.
Oh,
lightning. Now. You're mine.
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off Earth. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Will hear us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we get to the station. Because you can bet your ass is going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It's so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, go on the right way.
It's on you.
Let me handle it. Bring it! You're up!
Guess it's my turn! Awesome. I don't know now, but it's about to get real!
Watch this!
There! Come on!
Stand back.
And let you take all the glory?
That's
that. Ha! See ya!
That it? Time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
More of them?
What is this, a science experiment? What now?
It's huge.
Will you
from here.
Seizing the ult.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it? Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stan, do you?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barrett.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Calling lightning.
Yes, you fire.
Take the lead.
Help me.
You're up.
Taking over. Buzz off.
Should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
But not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Thank you.
I got it. No surprises there.
That's it?
Huh?
Get back! Do your thing.
Thank you.
tracks.
Calling lightning.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me. The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
Section G's through here, huh? Hey, you see something over there?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, We free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much longer it would take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They are pretty tall, that too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Simple. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with that shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit. Material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Let's Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
All right. Need a light. Let's do this.
Way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yes, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember.
G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear. These fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan! Whatever you do,
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance
error.
Of the sun.
Insufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Shinra's leading us down the one-way path to darkness and death.
Take the lead.
All set.
Watch yourself.
All right. Watch and learn.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
One down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
We're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Quick and clean.
Roger.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah! Let's do it! See ya! You got this!
Taking over.
Another platform?
Error. Insufficient.
Maybe if we turn off the light?
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
Time is a hole, right?
Is that the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Power's on.
Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
You're done. Buzz off. Let's finish this. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Not
that. I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Keep your cool.
No!
Let's switch it up.
All set.
I'm waiting.
Not completed within time limit. Reactivating ventilation system.